Alright, we're back. Here we go. Playing Lotus Tower. Ugh. We're going to use the... whatever, dingo. This one and the other mission, and we're done.
Hendrix was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
The people of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses. We use it as a distraction to get on the men. Once Taylor is dealt with, we'll find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Aye.
Lotus Tower.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Save it.
These amateurs better not get in my way.
Why are they talking Spanish and
please, please don't kill me!
Please don't kill me!
Okay, what a biatch.
Near security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way.
I got him, boys. There you go, you're welcome.
General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, must be needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself.
It's kind of hardcore, but okay.
Do what must be done. How the hell did you
get the fuck off my balcony?
Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your
fucking
yeeted
him.
The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup! Brothers! Let us take back our city!
Reload real quick.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
I
mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you
need to sneeze.
Capture Taylor.
Go for it, Boy Scout. Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Oh shit! Fuck me. Get the fuck off me, dude.
Moving through breach point! Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that vent, dead ahead.
Imagine dying from a vent. Bro, die from a fucking vent. That is hilarious. I mean, it's a heavy ass vent, so I mean, you really can't blame him.
Interface with that console and get me in the system. Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there, no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he? Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Trango boom.
Imagine spinning on one of those spinning chairs or whatever. Trango boom. Dude's lost every single brain cell, and not even technology can help him. The DNI. Fuck me then. The fuck?
Khalil, dead network has been destroyed. You are a go.
Confirmed. Air support moving in.
Watch your fire. Egyptian forces repelling in.
Oh,
Damn, look at all these people. Hey, less traffic. Gotta look at the positives. What would the world population be by 2060? Like 10,000 or 10 billion?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor.
10,000.
It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendricks. He's way over the line.
Copy that.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance, Hendricks.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Like this is our stop. Where are we?
Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Just skip all over this.
Crap! Coming in hot!
I can. No way that's a collectible. That is hilarious. Oh, shoot. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Well, at least it spawned us here. No way that hookah was a collectible. Make a run for it.
Entrance is ahead on your right. Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me. We know.
What's this? Oh, armor. Oh, damn.
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass.
Oh, shit, the Cerberus. Oh, fuck me, a fucking sentry gun.
Hang tight, few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
Holy crap. I'm trying to speedrun this crap, you know what I mean? It's like endless enemies here. It's like fucking Olive Garden. Just instead of endless salads and soup or whatever the fuck, endless bread. It's like endless enemies in this shit. His face.
Stand down, Taylor.
Give it up, John. It's over. Come on, man. You know me.
Hendrix. Yeah. That's right, brother. You still in there, John? Do you hear me? You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate.
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
That thing inside of him. Burning out of brain.
What the hell? One of them's molesting me. Alright, there we go. Get away from me.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where? Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in the frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head? It's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor! Kane, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
That's what they jump off.
Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
Oh, shoot. I can't shoot my way out of this. Fuck, I can't fucking move. What the fuck was that? I literally couldn't move. I was stuck.
Air support coming into position.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost comms. Too much interference.
Lieutenant Khalil's AO is compromised. Those comms have been...
Oh shit. Well, goddamn, I got instantly punished.
Air support coming into
position. Go fuck yourself.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location.
Go
heavy
fuck yourself,
Khalil.
You're fucking useless.
Us.
You're trash, dude.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost comms. Too much interference.
Bro, this fucking... Damn.
Hey, what about Khalil?
I know, but we'll need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. Promise.
Kane, how long until that sandstorm hits?
Tops. It won't be long now.
Oh, mess with all this, bro. I want to get out of here already. I want to finish this already. Dude. Oh my god, dude, these robots are fucking annoying as shit. Look at them, like, bro, get off me. Fucking creep. Yeah, just call the robot a creep. Fucking weirdos, dude. Get off me, man.
It won't be long now.
They're literally, like, assaulting you. Fuck off. Reload the fucking weapon, dude.
Taylor! It's just you and me now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNA is fucking with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Kane! Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
Good. Die already. Who cares?
Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it. Stay with me.
Need to move on.
I do like those moments where, like, the characters
I'm
try to
here.
Remind
what
you.
About Taylor?
It's like, hey, we need to move on. Hey, you still with us? I do like that.
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. We need no choice.
No.
I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob?
Oh, shit. I got gangbanged by a bunch of robots. I literally just got our word.
Where are we going,
by
Kane?
Robots.
John.
Fantastic.
You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. You leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. It's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You've put the entire Winslow and Ford alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys. My puppets. Actors playing out a role this time around. I'm the bad guy.
Hmm.
fucking with our comms.
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
Yay.
We can't let him get off the tower.
Robots.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you, baby.
Damn it. There's too many.
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor.
Fucking John Wick over there. I remember this. This bullshit. I completely forgot about this crap.
Taylor! Don't do this! We can stop this! We can get this thing out of our heads!
Yep.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Fuck me. Where's the mobile armory?
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Time out. Where's the mobile armory? Time out.
Mothership's launching missiles.
I think
to
it's
cover.
In the center.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know. I know you can fight this.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
And you got a long way to go.
Shit.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNA.
Your DNA might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
I'm out of ammo.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
One more.
Mothership deploying rafts!
Come on.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too.
Oh, crap. It's like
you
a
have
boss
to
fight.
Know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. It's not too late to stop it.
Sometimes you have to let it go.
Get the hell out of there!
Weren't you just running like a second ago? What happened?
Taylor! You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it!
Must.
Out.
It's okay. It's okay. He did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Really unsatisfying.
Still.
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead! Hendrix killed him!
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
I'm imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on, we'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt, bad.
What are you talking about? It's a fucking...
You have to fix me, Kane.
I don't fucking
know. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix. Whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
This is the way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
Your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
This whole campaign is forgettable.
Don't forget the person that you were.
That's it. Man, dude, these missions are way too freaking long. It's like they had like a bunch of like just scripts just written out of this, just ready to go. Just record the voice lines. There's probably more dialogue in this game than there is in GTA 5. They talk way too much.
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade.
Oh yeah, I forgot that there's upgrades in this. Completely forgot. You didn't do any of these. I don't think I even have enough. The control. We're about to play the last mission here on the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed, and you guys take care. And yeah, take care, guys.